That's what the Kings are good at. They're just good at disrupting right there. Looked like the Rangers had speed. Ooh. Philippe takes it right on the side of the face here. It was a dumping attempt. Oh, yeah. He's leaking. Oh, my.
Yeah, Zibanejad on the shoot-in.
The blood is streaking and streaming on the ice. Let's hope it's just something superficial. I'm saying that. Well, they're going to have to bring shovels on the ice. They are still attending to the ice because just a dumping attempt here by Zibanejad. And Danault is just kind of back, and the Rangers are actually going into a change here. Left side of the face. And Philippe takes it there, and then he's in discomfort. He's in trouble right away. He's going off. So there's Chris Kingsley making sure that he's taken care of as much as possible. Again, they're still attending to the ice here.
Philippe in his third season with the Kings, centering the line with Fiala and Moore, as we mentioned the last couple of weeks.